Hello, this is a quick video to show how to put image into a text in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to here, new file to create a new document. I will use this preset and keep this setting and create a new document. And then we can add the text. We can go to the toolbar and click horizontal type tool and click on the art spot. And then we can type, I type wood. And then I put to middle, and then we can press Ctrl T and scale up it and press enter to apply it. Now I have an image downloaded from tpex.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop and press enter. This is import as a layer. If you don't find layers window, we can go to window and show layers here. I go back to layers window, and then we have two layers. One is text layer, another is image layer. If we want to put image into text layer, we can press Alt and then move the cursor in between the two layers. It will change the icon to curving mask and click it. Then we can make a curving mask. I press Ctrl Insert to undo it. Actually, we can use layer and go to create curving mask here, or we can use shortcut Alt Ctrl G to make a same thing, curving mask. So we can adjust the image. We can press Ctrl T to adjust the size of image and the location of image. Also, we can press Ctrl T for the text layer to move the text and scale the text. So this is how we can put image into a text in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.